Complete Fitness here. I'm gonna demonstrate some of my best ab exercises for you to do at home. So for beginners, you're gonna start on your back. Remember, you always wanna keep your lower back pressed to the mat. Don't let it come up naturally, which is what it wants to do. Pull your abs in, pull your hips forward, press the abs down. And you want to try to pull those knees in as close to your chest as you possibly can, because that's where this exercise is going to go. So, moving on from there, start practicing that first, right, if you're a beginner. If not, take a little bouncy ball, a kid's bouncy ball, a little bigger than this, put it between your knees, and now start practicing keeping your lower back down, pressing the feet down. Moving on, you now grab it with your elbow, keep your chin and chest pressed up. See how my whole body is turning? The fingertips are at the ears. We bring it in, cross over, push up. Make sure you can take a rest if you need it. Grab it, push it out. Take a rest, grab it, push it out. Never put your hands behind your head and pull, always at the ears and stretch it out. Now, moving on, once you master that, then you want to use a weighted ball. This one's only 8 pounds, but you can start as small as 4. Again, so you're grabbing it. Now you see I have to breathe more because it's weighted, and I'm really working those abs. I'm telling you, this is the best 6-pack ab workout you can do for yourself. Okay, Gym Queen Fitness, have a great day.